welcome. Got some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Thank you. What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. 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 Come back anytime. Thank you.
picadillo. Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Hide. Follow me.
Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Come back anytime. What are you buying? What are you selling?
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Te voy a hacer picadillo!
Thank you.
Looks like they're backing off.
So? What do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Louis,